So, this is the direction to the clearwater connection.
Oh.
So, people need to go down. And then, we need to go through to the left hand side. So, over there, we're going to settle in life like what we see here. So, we provide a good helmet, a good life for you. But you need to carry your own, like, waterproof bike. Mm-hmm. Because at the end of the 2 kilometers, so you need to swim here.
Yeah.
And you swim out. Yeah? Not again, the current.
Slippery, guys. Okay.
And this is only found in Mulu.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Hi,
you see the flowers?
Yeah. Have you ever found any oil or a tree
when you found a tree?
Huge.
That's the river.
Wow.
Are
you seeing that?
No. Okay.
I'll try
to see. Yeah, because in here, there's just a lot of very sharp rocks. Huh? It's a very sharp rock. Huh?
I don't want to get
it. Yeah. The entrance.
Yeah.
Much larger.
Bacteria feeding. So that you're not scared of anything yet.
Oh my god. And there is the cave border. Can't see it, but there we go. And so all the lights are off. Oh, look at that, my gosh.
Yeah.
Mind your head, guys.
Yep.
Mind your head.
It's like almost there.
Little adventurer.
Yeah.
You'll be fine, don't worry. Hey, where is your guy?
Where do we go after?
Okay. There's a standard here.
If you just walk on this direction, you'll be in Singapore here.
Bye! Take care and have fun!